The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring is going to be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to the...
What a tank down the...
Oh, there it is, the captain's hook.
Locked in.
In trouble here.
Chin lock back to his feet now, and elbow going to create some separation.
Who's this going to be?
Caught with a clothesline.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Savage knee to the face.
Oh, what a spear.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
We all know these superstars are extremely skilled, but to win a Royal Rumble, you need a little bit of luck too. Right, Corey?
I wouldn't call it luck, Michael, but I would say you need some good fortune, and that starts with picking a good number. The later entrants have a definite advantage.
Ah, oh, vicious knee to the face. Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Knee to the midsection, and a kick to the back.
And now he's really falling behind.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
We're about to get another one.
Bang, boot over the top and hit the floor.
Has been eliminated.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
He switches it back around.
Series of reversals.
Back to the locker room they go. This entrance getting ready to come out.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Belly-to-back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly-to-back suplex with the penalty kick.
Oh, stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash.
And he's adamantly in control.
This is what he feeds off of.
Get ready.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
Ouch.
Shot connected.
Oh, oh, oh.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Ooh, take it out the knee.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Drop kick.
Oh, oh, great height.
There's in the arm.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Takes him down. A sit-out match slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
He isn't finding any space to recover. Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Here we go.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes. He's lost some of his wind now.
Got him up.
And look who's coming to the ring now.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Suplex!
This just unloading.
Oh, oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, 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 foot meet face. We're about to find out who enters next.
Shot connects.
Oh, heinous knee to the face. Knee to the face. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Handstand splash. Wow.
Time to go for a ride.
The Exploder.
Running knee lift. Vicious right forearm. Quick thinking pays off.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Who's it gonna be?
Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
Dropping bombs.
Ah, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
What's coming next? He saw that one coming.
Turning on the arm into the side suplex.
He's got the answer for that one. We're about to get another one. Oh! Rolling elbow right on the mark. He reverses it. Look at this.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
And that was a well-targeted attack. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
He gets out of the way.
Very aggressive elimination there. The field is starting to thin.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
On their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Who's going to enter next?
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Dropping bombs.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Looking for more damage here.
Wow. Release back suplex.
Oh, basement clothesline. Ouch. Get ready. Opponent know he can take on the world right now. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
DDT! Oh, kick right in the face. Kick lands.
Ooh-hoo. Big forearm. Sent into the corner.
Take a trip to Osaka Street. We are moments away from the next entrance.
And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Beautiful drop kick. Wild back elbow connects.
Counting it down. Ooh, is that gonna be?
He's getting fired up now. Really beating off this crowd.
He's taking some good hits. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel.
One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quick.
Suplex!
Legs are spread.
Double leg drop.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Kick. Oh, here it comes. And that definitely made some impact.
Big time powerbomb.
Well, Nelson.
Driving suplex.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Overhand connects.
This could be big.
Backbreaker. Oh, God. Larry, what a combination.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
Textbook side rush and leg sweep. These will keep you down.
To the breadbasket for their trouble.
DDT!
Pitch it up, good job. Absolutely planted. Reverse STO. And a direct assault has him breathing heavy in the left. Thanks. Uh-oh. Getting him into the corner. He's got him scouted. Look who
dominance.
This crowd has been building, and they are on a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation.
Run right through with the spear. Knee lift.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Oh, loving blow. Earth-shaking power slam.
Deafening blow to the chest.
He's got something in store.
Absolutely spiked deep. Super kick for the elimination.
Uncorked a big punch.
Oh, here we go. Oh, KO.
Did that just happen?
Up into the electric chair.
Smell chum in the water at this point. This very well could lead to an elimination.
One puff ball just bounced that face like a basketball.
Oh, it's coming.
Backbreaker. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Double axe handle. Knee right to the gut.
Oh, my goodness.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I in the ring.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Goodness gracious. Beautiful. Using the momentum to sweep the leg. From behind.
This is just establishing
dominance. Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Heading back to the ring.
No quit whatsoever, raining out elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, that didn't go as Locke designed. And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. Oh. Oh, no. And he gets put into a bad spot there.
It is scratching and clawing time if he wants to stay in this.
Here we go. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
He appreciates that.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Doombuster! We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Boom!
Oh, what a dump.
Uh-oh. Look at him. Showing that he still has signs of life in him.
He's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
I have no idea what they're setting up for here.
Oh, ho, ho. Look who it is. Drop kick.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. And he sends him into the corner.
Control.
Punch connects.
Oh, my goodness.
German. Just pure dominance.
He's getting a little battered now. Finds the room to land a back elbow.
What a punch.
A well-timed dominance.
Double underhook suplex.
This is some strength, military press.
And inverted backbreaker out. And he barely evades. Right around into a neckbreaker. Snapmare takedown.
But that's not all. Powerbomb!
Close line. So effective. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
The lock put a stop to that.
Judo crawled into a DDT.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Here.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Judo throw.
I don't know what you call that, but it hurt.
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And that was a rough landing from that toss. And his limits continue to get pushed in this match.
He's looking vulnerable here.
Attitude adjustment. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Oh, the lock gets caught with a counter.
From behind.
Oh, and that toss got some hang time. Wow, Snapmare takedown.
Saw that one coming. Screw it. Nope, goes through. Oh, super kick.
Flat one.
Man, face first.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
He's absorbed some damage already. And Lock on target with some late game offense.
Lock is absolutely relentless no matter how deep into the match you get.
And they just pushed out an impactful maneuver. And he's finding a way to inflict more damage.
Pulling off an outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
Driven down with a jackhammer. We see the attention being put on the torso area. Elbow drop. Bang for cover. End of days! And look.
And agonizing elbow stretch.
We're stretching out the arm. Secret X-ray. Not done there. Rapid fire lights over and over.
Stiff kick.
Oh, dragon suplex.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough. We're about to get another one.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And well-timed maneuver there.
These two having an answer for everything.
Specifically targeting the leg. More hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Toss down.
This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
What a pick!
Oh,
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And he finds himself on the receiving end again.
The end for him may be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Snapmare takedown. A knee left right to the chin.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Turning the tables. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Drop kick on target. Oh my God, big forearm. What a shot! Snapmare takedown, and
what a knee.
And hard to tell where he's still finding these bursts of offense.
He's so persistent, keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
Clothesline! Off with their head.
That's a free fall.
A arm bar, just stretching out the arm.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Nice amateur takedown.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's.
Ooh, jarring right hand.
And that is accuracy right there, folks.
What a suplex.
A modified cloverleaf applied.
Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful.
Question is, can he respond?
Oh, nasty knee drop.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. There he goes, right into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Here is your winner, Whoa!